Biocon coronavirus drug receives regulatory approval in India. Indian biopharmaceutical company Biocon has received approval from the Drugs Controller General of India to use its drug, Itolizumab, on COVID-19 patients with moderate to severe cases of respiratory distress. The drug regulator approved the drug's use in India for COVID-19, but Itolizumab has long been used for the treatment of psoriasis, a common long-term skin disorder with no cure. Biocon's executive chairperson Kiran Mazumdar Shaw said, "The randomized controlled trial indicated that all the patients treated with Itolizumab responded positively and recovered. Unfortunately, patients in the control group of the study did not receive Itolizumab and eventually passed away." Mazumdar Shaw said that Itolizumab is a first-in-class drug that will help health workers save more lives and reduce India's mortality rate. According to Global News, as of July 11, India had the third largest outbreak in the world with 27,114 coronavirus cases in the last 24 hours. The Drugs Controller of India approved the Itolizumab injection, 25 mg per 5 ml solution for emergency use in India. Doctors will be able to use the drug to specifically treat two conditions caused by COVID-19, cytokine release syndrome or CRS, and moderate to severe acute respiratory distress syndrome or ARDS. According to Biocon's press release, the drug is the first novel biologic therapy to be approved anywhere in the world for treating patients with moderate to severe COVID-19 complications. Itolizumab was released in India in 2013 as Alzumab for the treatment of chronic plaque psoriasis, but Biocon decided to repurpose the drug to treat COVID-19 patients. The drug will be formulated and produced in the biomanufacturing under Biocon at Biocon Park in Bengaluru. A number of coronavirus patients have suffered and died from cytokine storms, which are caused by an overreaction of the immune system to the virus. Biocon obtained approval to use the drug to treat cytokine storms after a randomized controlled clinical trial conducted at different hospitals in New Delhi and Mumbai. The study concluded that the drug was safe and effective as a way to prevent CRS in moderate to severe ARDS patients with COVID-19. Mazumdar Shaw said she is proud of the successful outcome of the pivotal study Biocon conducted with their drug, and they plan to take this therapy to other parts of the world impacted by the pandemic.